To another game level tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to pass the Deathbringer in Horizon Zero Dawn. This is spectacular here. Please subscribe when you're done so that we can keep on giving you infos on games and how to pass some stages. So let's go. Okay, first you need to upgrade all your weapons, make sure everything is up to date, use all your skills. I'm sure you should know how to do all this by now. Let's jump right in. First, you need to go to the left. Make sure the Deathbringer doesn't see you. So, look for the rappel points and try and, as much as possible, and not let them see you. So you distract them, because while you are trying to rappel down, they might see you. So, if you have stones with you, throw stones in the wrong direction so that they can follow the stone sound before you rappel down. So, yeah. They're looking somewhere else, so we can rappel down. If you want, you can use stealth to kill the guys before you face the Deathbringer. But most times, the Deathbringer sees you on time. So I have my own way, which I try and use to kill them. So I'm going to show you that way. It's basically enemy kill enemy. So let's do that. So as you can see, he has seen me and he's trying to kill me now. So what I'm just going to do is leverage on the fact that the Deathbringer's weapon can also kill the bad guys. So I'm going to try and round everybody up in one place so that his missiles that are targeting me can hit them. So as you can see, when he's trying to hit me, the missiles go and hit them. So it's basically a win-win for me. And make sure they don't hit you, because their weapons, takes a lot of life. So I'm going to speed it up a bit so that you guys can see how I arrange everybody up in one position and let the Deathbringer give them the death sentence. Let's do this. Okay, I'm trying to fast forward. Fast forward now, make people data no finish. Okay, it's not agreeing to fast forward, but I'm still gonna try and fast forward this for you a little bit. Hold up. So as I said, make sure everybody is in one position while the Deathbringer is targeting you. Make sure his own weapon hits his own guys. Because if you actually try and face the Deathbringer or face them one by one, is a lot more difficult than it looks, because you have too much to handle. Now everybody's dead, so let's face the Deathbringer. Now for the Deathbringer, first you need to scan. I don't have time to scan now, so I'm just going to start shooting. Now he has a rocket launcher on his head. Most of the times you need to keep on shooting that, because that is one weak point. But as you're shooting that, he will open up some other spaces for from other points for you to shoot when he puts his foot to the ground. Yeah, he's just doing that now. So those points are the major key points you need to target. If you hit them well, he falls down to the ground. So let me fast forward that for you guys. Let's do this, fast forward. It's a lot more difficult than this, so you need to be skilled enough to know how to dodge the missiles and the turrets is shooting. So it's not easy. Okay, so let me see if I can get him to the ground now. Hold up, he's gonna fall down in a bit. Okay, so now he's on the ground. Okay, so make now just they target that part. Yeah, the yellow parts. Make now they target them well. The life will go down. So you have like a couple of seconds, then immediately he stands up, just start shooting the rocket launcher again till he puts his foot to the ground. So let me fast forward again till you guys can just come to the end. So you shoot the rocket launcher when the spots are not open, and when the spots are open, you do that one straight up. So yeah, rocket launcher. And for him, do not use the fire arrow, use your normal arrow. Your fire arrow doesn't do much damage on him, so use your normal arrow. Okay, so this is my own way of killing the Deathbringer. As you can see, it's a lot more easier for me to do this now. Okay, sorry for the weird images, but you know, I'm trying to save my ninja people's data, so you need to bear with me if you're not watching this from Nigeria. Data is expensive here, so I need to make sure. Okay, so he's almost dead. So I think if I hit him a couple of times, he's gonna die. And he's dead. No, he's not yet dead. Nigga die! Nigga die! So basically that's how to kill him. Most people will find it difficult because they don't scan for weak points. So make sure you always scan your bad guys for weak points before you start engaging them. Makes the battle much more easier. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe, follow us on Instagram, Ninja Game Evo, and see you next week. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, hit the subscribe button. Spectacular is out. See you guys next time.